Why should I spend more time happy than I do sad? Why waste all my energy wanting what I could never have? It's a boxcar with my name spray painted on it in that old train yard on the east side. If I'm not there by midnight, I'm gonna miss my ride. Just another vandal in the train yard with a bad idea. Something's been stringy about that area since at least Korea. There's a boxcar half full of ashes where people like to sit and watch things burn. If I'm not there by midnight, I'm gonna miss my turn. At one end it ends in a swamp, at the other end it ends in an empty concrete shell. The shell of a building that burned a little, but mostly just fell. I kinda hate to leave you all, and I'm not sure why I have to go. But if I'm not there by midnight, I'll never know. The rusted name and spray paint pulls me like a chain drawn on a crank. They say it rose out of the river next to the tracks 3 days after it sank. There's a boxcar I might have imagined sitting there thinking about a long time ago, way back when. And if I'm not there by midnight, it'll never roll again. A strange little story, and not necessarily the one I meant to tell. Paul and I and Coconium steal all our people and the things that thing does well. In a boxcar waiting for a signal or a light or a bell, just sitting there on the track. If I'm not right now by midnight, I'll never make it back. If I'm not right now by midnight, I'll never come back. If I'm not right now by midnight.
I guess that shows up. Wow. Anika?
You're going to be able to say you were here when.